The Indian currency continued to tumble on Thursday as it touched a fresh all-time low of 76.82 against the dollar. According to analysts, the weakening of the rupee came on the backdrop of the strengthening of the greenback and subdued equity markets. The dollar index, which measures the greenback against six major peers, increased 0.58%.